Blessed Sunday to each and everyone. Hope you guys are having a great Easter Sunday now. But right now, what day are people? I'm realize that this Easter Sunday is not really great for everyone. I'm wondering if you guys heard the news or see what's going on Facebook. You see me? So I say I have to come in and give you guys a quick heads up. Because right about now in Cleveland, there is a man on the loose. There's a psycho, not a man, there's a psycho on the loose. Right about now, people in Cleveland. You understand? Going around and I kill random people just like that. It seems as if him have some problem with him girlfriend, and for some reason him just a girl and I kill innocent people. So far, upon him live video, him claim he killed 13 today. Him claim so far same him killed 13 and him a call it what? Easter Sunday slaughter. That's what he's calling it. They on him phone as well, I call all him friend them and tell him say nah come and work tomorrow. And him a plan to go kill number 14 and all of them stuff there. So I'm just saying, if you guys know anyone in Cleveland, check to see if them alright and send a message heads up. So if them not have no idea what's going on as yet, them can know say boy, if you don't have to be on the road, stay in. Out on the road right now, you know, safe. Imagine people, your father know all big a boy execute a old man live by social media by Facebook live, you know. He boy execute a old man live by Facebook live, people. At them levels there. And now the boy do walk out and care, go up to the old man and tell the old man if he calling girlfriend name. The old man calling girlfriend name and he just take out his gun, same place, and shoot the old man. One to them people, if you have your woman problem and you feel like say alright, you want to go do some fuck and you want to leave off of earth. When you go commit suicide and kill yourself and go. Oh my, me say, if you see the video, it's so horrible and so disgusting. And the man, the old man, just go have Easter Sunday dinner with his family. And it didn't happen too far from where his family them live. Imagine that. Imagine that the old man leave out and I go home, just go spend some quality time, enjoy the nice Easter holiday with him family people, and come out and somebody else. Big thick strong young man. Big thick strong young man. Walk out and care and execute the poor little old man for nothing. Say him a walk and say him a kill random people because him have problem and all his life he been the butt of jokes. What that have to do with the poor little old man? What that have to do with stranger? So like the video is very disgusting for truth. If you know, say even Facebook remove it, or I don't know if the police them remove it. Or even Facebook account totally shut down. Right now, he's still up on the loose in America, in Cleveland right now, people. He's still on the loose. The police, them not find him yet. And he's not stopped the video. The last video where him do, he's still at talk to watch now. He done plan to go up on death row. So he make up his mind now. And I say, boy, he may angry and now he reached too far, so there's no turning back. Even his friend, them are in family, who's still him, I talked up on the phone. I talked to him and I beg him and I say, go easy. Ray. He not no talk. He must say right now, I plan number 14. The police, them come, them say, the old man, obviously, everybody see the old man. So them say, yes, one in the one homicide so far, but them no have no evidence about the next 12 of them say. Me see one live up brawling big and serious that the old man the way him kill. Up close and personal, so for no reason. How I may not disbelieve if he say kill 13 more, me no know. Me have to wait till him get catch and when him get catch and police them do all of the work so them fi do then from there so we will know fully. Oh my days. Big old Easter Sunday, man. Even like that, so we say sometimes we don't know what go happen in our life, you know. Sometimes no matter even time we are walk the good road, Satan always sends some devil from wish your part to come interfere and intervene in people's life with them cross business. Yeah, woman, you have woman problem. You don't go find somewhere to sort out that. If you decide, say, boy, people for dead, you don't go jump off of one building and go shoot, put the gun in your head and shoot yourself. We are walk and kill people, pick me and kill people, parents my road for. Like, say, my dog or my animal. And I call for a phone in a boat and I say, oh, Ray. Well, no, as many attack people, but me give you guys a slight.
They're continuing to search for him, but
right,
it has
so been. Your wag one. And this is the news, because right now, as Mr. Cleveland News, have it on live. Right now, the news channel have 13,900 people locked down right about now, people. A man still out on the road. As many people, don't forget, click share on the video, and also if you have any family in Cleveland or any state nearby Cleveland, because you know, say them move, and once them start to do them man this, them this, them dep on the run right now, a fugitive. So you know, say fugitive find anywhere for run go, and they find anywhere for hide. You see me? Me not understand why I go on a life. Oh, people just get up nowadays, and it's like life not valuable no more. No more.
Thank you.
So yes, for the people who just joining, this video is a video from Cleveland in America. Guys going around, seems as if he have some girlfriend issues or some girlfriend problem, and he's just going around and killing random people. Earlier, about 2 o'clock today, he execute elderly old man. People, I'm a bit stomach some more time, where his stomach come out. Execute a elderly old man, broad daylight, live on Facebook Live earlier. Come out and care, go up to the old man, stop the old man, ask the old man to pronounce his girlfriend name. The old man calling girlfriend name. By the time the old man calling girlfriend name, pop out in pistol, shoot the old man right there, dead. Poof. The man just leave his family home after having Easter Sunday dinner. Literally 5 minutes up from him son yard. This man just come out, I can't go execute him for no reason. So that means, you know, if them have them woman problem and whatsoever problem what them have, if they need to see psychiatrist, they not go see psychiatrist. If people had no, I take every fool all the day of your life, and this a big old, look pan this a big old man here, him. Look pan him. I must say, oh, people take him for this all the day in life and go execute the people and people for parents, man. Bro, people supposed to see the video horrible. You just walk up to the old man and like, say, excuse me, and the old man acknowledge him, say something, man. By the time, the old man even, y'all know the old man don't even come to terms. Me can't even show that the video upon the live. I'll know the old man don't even come to terms. Shoot the old man cold blood and kill him right there. Imagine that they sight the one time my family them hear that and go there if you go see what I go on. Even the man's son say by the time if you run go down there and you see the Hamas side detective and stuff like that, you just break down same time. And sometimes them man and mental not do them sometimes. Them big and strong and know exactly what them are do. Sometimes not do them. Sometimes I know mental problem, I know mental issues. Sometimes not do them. Because listen, you hear me say Easter Sunday massacre. So that means I know exactly what him can do. Problem plan this from time. Alright then. If it was something random, so how comes you not go finding girlfriend or girlfriend family? Not saying if you go look for them and kill them. But if you are sure say me if he said us more than this, can him get name? Easter Sunday massacre. And he done plan for God death or whatsoever. Who tell him say him a go live on time the police them find him? Sometimes not do them, sometimes it's not no mental health. Sometimes them fine and alright. Sometimes they're just wicked and evil. Now the Easter Sunday, man, imagine you just have dinner with any family member and as they walk out. And I also hear that old man was a very nice old man too. Respectable in our community, a respected in our community. You understand? Just have dinner with your family and walk out and people can't take your life for no reason whatsoever. You don't know about them. You don't know about them problem. Their life have nothing to do with your total just because wrong place at the wrong time. I mean, that even sound a way if you say wrong place at the wrong time. Can't go, yeah, go about your business. What's so wrong about you going home? No, that the video too serious. If I run the video, my guys end up get my page guys end up shut down for a couple days. So I can't take that the risk. But you can Google it. Once you Google it, you're gonna find some site will come up on the site them have the video with everything raw. Some site is there with the video with everything raw. And you know that if I never see it before, if I never have to see it, me no really want to see it. You understand? If me never have to see it, for reason that me can come and talk back to you guys, me only look upon it. Because, yo, me no like them something at all. Me fireburn them things up on a different levels. You see me? If people out there in a them war and them whatever, pass and nothing, it bad and not too bad. But when I innocent, one time somebody so innocent, when them don't know you, them don't have nothing to do with you whatsoever. They might depend, man might depend here, upon the earth almost 70, if not 70 a year or more. Him not know, him have no knowledge that a person like this exists until the 5 minutes before this person, until not 5 minutes, until the 3 minutes, or until the 2 minutes before this person can take their life. Ask two questions and an answer, boom in a man's face. And tell him, man have a bag in his hand, him man have a up all his hand with the bag. He close man couldn't even, to a close man, old man, the man couldn't even move. So a man old, me say a man couldn't even take up his hand too fast. That's so a man old. And sometimes they must have different because you them pre now. So yeah, them say no, half him time in my drive run, although me not saying go kill nobody, but half him time my drive run, he couldn't find somebody young and strong with you and challenge him as well too. Sometimes that's some different kind of a coward and hungry and make a bag of big talk for look big and forget big reputation and them something there. Eh? You mean say you couldn't see no big chunks, smart away anything when he pop out in gun, then take it from him and tough in him out. No, seriously. When you meet them say he couldn't go challenge one of them person. He go challenge a little old, feeble little old man where can't even move from 7 to 11. And then go for me kill 13 people who me just lit down an old man up on my Facebook page. Go and go check it out. Cause if you realize now every day that's what he's doing. You want his video go viral, man, advertise it in front of them. I tell everybody to go and go check it out so that means they go share it as well. And you hear about the Easter Sunday massacre. Uncle Whoop one time the police them book him. Him no gone on jail. You understand? I'm going to waste tax. He uncle hope him no go no jail. If a big name he want, no make him go to go get no big name. Simon Kelly, I see it on them for you. I see it on sometimes people say, oh God, mental health. Not a mental health. Nothing to do them. They healthy and strong like a ass. Yeah, I say, vex me now, dear, because you know, say this man, you know, crap enters, where they are, where all have vibes and you understand we enjoy ourselves and we talk our life nice and we play one and two tune and big up all the people and we pass off and gone. You understand? I'm big old Sunday man. A little crosses boy gang kill off the people. And him claims he killed 13. And imagine he really killed 13 for two. Jesus Christ, people. Imagine this boy get up with him cross himself and really go kill 13 people in one day. You see, if the police them catch him and the police them, if him kill 13 people and the police them catch him, so the police them catch him and hold him, they just go give him to the 13 family. Yeah, man, then just give him to the 13 family if he really get up with him cross himself. Say, woman, I take him for idiot. Woman, I take him for idiot and you get up and go claim, say, you kill 13 people. One person, everybody can see, say, yes, you do it because you do it by life. Facebook live where everybody can see. John No Star. Sometimes as me I say no people, all we have to do now we have to just try live life and just give thanks every day we wake. Cause sometimes we don't know what the hell is gonna happen. Sometimes you live your life so correct, you live your life so right, you know, mix up with dirty people, you know, mix up with people, you try to do what you do, you try to keep yourself to yourself and out of the blues, people problem where you don't even know. Come cast you for either lose your life or for come either put in a some serious problem. Self-love, big up yourself, you know. Sasha, that me say too. If it make the family them deal with him. Make the family them deal with him. Nah, man. I feel it now, dear star. He just seen up. He couldn't take it no more. I call everybody to, you know. See me, let's say it's on CNN right now. It's supposed to be on every news. Because right now, in the Facebook, they are going with a bag of things because remember they not catch him yet. Them not catch him yet. Him still there road. Him still up on the loose.
He's bald. He's driving that white car. If you saw him at the location where...
That quick example.
Please call police with any information.
This is a quick example. See old man there.
Family, some closure. We need to get him off the street.
That's the old man.
Broadcast the homicide live on Facebook. He claims he committed multiple murders, but that's unconfirmed. Police say so far they have found nothing. This is an active search happening. He is, in fact, an active shooter. He already committed a crime, so he's still an active shooter. So we do need to get him off the streets and give the people of Cleveland some calm over the shocking events that happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon.
Air assets deployed, i.e. helicopters, multiple vehicles on the ground.
They need to find him, Star.
Covering not only the surface streets, but the highways as well. As much as we have and we know about the suspect, our mayor was communicating to you at home, and we want to pass along, paraphrase, and this, again, new information, Justin. This is the actual vehicle. We have been showing a Ford Fusion. However, this is an image of the actual vehicle, which had temporary tags registered to Steve Stevens. There it is. Take a look as we resize so you can see that front end, very distinct, and of course that swooping back end as well. However, going back to my point, as much as we know about the suspect, they were communicating not only to him but to people at home what to do. And they said this is a troubled man who you should stay away from. Should you see him, should you see his vehicle, secure your immediate surroundings.
Or should he call?
And call 911.
Should he call a family member? You can't protect him. You have to turn him in. You have to call police. That's the right thing to do. It's absolutely the
call
right thing 911. To do.
They want to speak to him. They both communicated to him, Lydia, and they were calm in their mannerisms to him. And they said, listen, we're here. We want to communicate to him. We don't want him doing any more harm. I'm paraphrasing our mayor. We want to have a conversation with him. Calvin Williams said, Steve, turn yourself in. There's no need for any further bloodshed tonight.
What's interesting, too, Chris, is that even though this was on social media, like Twitter is really blowing up, and Facebook again, people asking questions and pleading for him and praying for
it's
the victim's
in Cleveland.
Family.
It's in America,
and
Cleveland.
He used social media in a bad way, and then you flip it around, and people are using it in a good way, praying.
But if he's gonna kill himself, he should kill himself from earlier before he kill anyone else.
We did have a picture of the car, that Ford Fusion, that is.
It's in Cleveland, Cleveland, America, Cleveland.
Plates.
We do have his manifesto. I'm not sure we want to really go to it and give him a voice. I'm communicating as much with our producer as anyone else, Danny. We can clearly see the individual, and we know what we did. I don't think it behooves us to serve any good purpose.
All right, let's talk to the victim's family.
Yeah.
Let's go back to them, and of course,
they're paying their
Mr. Goodwin's family. Their grief, especially on Easter Sunday, has to be so profound. Let's listen in.
He's a good guy, isn't he? I mean,
very good-hearted.
Keep the shirt off his back. I mean, and I'm not just saying that for these cameras. Like people do, knowing that they people really ain't right, but I'm telling the truth. This man right here was a good man, and I just hate. I hate he's gone. You know what I mean? I don't know what I'm gonna do.
It's
not real.
Feel like my heart is gonna stop.
You'll be all right.
It feel like it's gonna stop.
You're gonna be
all
right.
It feel like it's gonna stop.
It's so awful. To watch that, because you know they're suffering. Of course, Robert Goodwin, 74 years old, he was just walking down the streets. And Mr. Stevens says, I'm going to kill you, and he does it.
Yeah. We have a vehicle that you should be looking out for. We have an image of the actual vehicle itself. I want to point out that we don't have a specific source of when the image was taken, when the picture was taken of this car. However, temporary tags on a car that was just recently bought, one could surmise that the dealership itself, in this digital age of showing their product online, took pictures and hit the lot, so to speak.
Well, of course, there have been no official sightings since after the shooting. You do have federal, state, and local law enforcement participating all across the state because he could be anywhere. And there's sightings down 90, there's sightings down 71, and I mean, he really could be anywhere.
Yeah, and you can see earlier today when there was still more light, sheriffs getting involved en masse. This isn't a single SUV pull out. As we let the video roll, we have unmarked police cars. They're obviously in a parking lot and kind of going over their game plan. And as we just let this video roll, you can see all three of those
from 105th and St. Clair
SUVs on the east side. Yeah, about 105th and St. Clair.
You can see their sheriff's department cars. Now,
so you see, people, you see what's going on. John was able to call again in time. My sister, the family attack. Yo, condolence to family. Yo, me feel it as well. The time I watch it. Me feel it. Because them just have a wonderful time. Them just have Sunday dinner. Them just have Sunday dinner, people. And the man just walk out 5 minutes. And the cross is my man go kill the people, him parents. Just like that, for nothing whatsoever, because he having one problem. I'm going to tell you some things that were going on for our reason. So some things are going on, boy, and sister. And as me as the people, he's still on the run. They haven't catch him as yet. And remember, whole America is small, so he can't anyway. Probably goes leave from Cleveland by now. Most likely, so probably in the next state. So peeps, all you guys have to do if you're in America, just try to travel safe. And try to call the people when you know, try to call the friends and your family. And make sure so them know if them don't know. Because sometimes you know, say, the day is a family day. So all of people, we have spent time with their family. And them no more step on the line if you're aware of what I go on. Just like how a lot of you guys did know it was going on. That's why I have to come live, make sure so if you guys don't know, you have an idea. So as the same way, you have some people who live in Cleveland or nearby Cleveland, still not have an idea. So if you guys have any friend and any family there, call them, make sure so them know what's going on, give them a heads up, and let them know. So watch, you know, keep your eyes open. If you don't have to do road, if you don't have to go road, go do nothing, don't do road. And if you can't keep your place locked up, keep it locked up. Because as I say, from there, in that road, so we don't know which state he might be in at this moment. Me no feel say dark Cleveland slay me. Me feel say move from there so. Because at the end of the day, him still have to run from the law. Meanwhile, him a do him fiddle. You understand that sometimes they can still out there and kill people. But sometimes they broke in a people house and go kill people at their house. And you won't know until somebody go and go find out say, boy, somebody's in that house dead. They won't kill people some places and people don't know. And we can't say him attack bullshit because we seen it on Facebook Live and execute the old man cold blood, broad daylight, broad, brawling on live. So we can't put nothing past them. So all me as a peeps, call your friends and call your family and give them a heads up. If them don't know what I go on, make them know what I go on. Alright, love and respect to you guys. And as me say, you guys know what I go on already, so if you want to keep up to date, just go check on Cleveland 19 News. See if it's people, the struggle is real. We just hope everybody are like, I wouldn't want to hear, say, nobody else drop out. Love and respect.